solution of the given question here. What is the given question? A comma B comma C are positive real numbers which are in HP, then A plus B by 2A minus B plus C plus B by 2C minus B is. Here our task is to evaluate this expression. So what is the given information? First let's write the given information. Solution. Given that A comma B comma C are in harmonic progression. So as per the definition of harmonic progression, if A comma B comma C are in HP, then 1 by A comma 1 by B comma 1 by C are in arithmetic progression. This implies 1 by A comma 1 by B comma 1 by C are in arithmetic progression. So if A, there is a standard result, if A comma B comma C are in arithmetic progression, then we can write 2B equal to A plus C. Likewise, this implies, what is the midterm here? 1 by B. 2 into 1 by B equals to first term, the sum of first term and last term, 1 by A plus 1 by C. This implies 2 by B equals to HLCM A plus C by AC. See, this is the final result. When 1 by A comma 1 by B comma 1 by C are in arithmetic progression, but A comma B comma C are in HP, then you have to take the reciprocal of this result. In the next step, this implies B by 2 equals to A plus C by AC. Sorry, AC by, we are taking a reciprocal, don't write as it is. Here we took B by 2. At the same time, right hand side also, AC by A plus C, this implies B equals to 2AC by A plus C. When A comma B comma C are in harmonic progression, directly can write this result, but I proved here. So in the next step, we will evaluate this expression. This implies A plus B by 2A minus B plus C plus B by 2C minus B, which is equals to, here which is equals to, let me take one second, yeah, which is equals to A plus numerator. What is the value of B here? 2AC by A plus C. Now let's substitute that B value here. 2AC by A plus C by, which is equals to here, let me write 2A minus 2AC by A plus C, right? In the next step, plus C plus 2AC by A plus C by 2C minus B. 2C minus B in the sense 2C minus 2AC by A plus C, which is equals to, now there is A common in the first term, second term, in the denominator also there is A common. We will take outside and then we will get cancelled. Finally, we will get this step. 1 plus 2C by A plus C in the numerator by, in the denominator also 2 minus A out already, 2C by A plus C plus, here in the both numerator and denominator there is a C common, we will take out and we will get cancelled. Finally, we will get 1 plus 2A by A plus C by 2 minus C is out and gets cancelled, 2 minus 2A by A plus C in the next step, which is equals to take LCM and the denominator will get cancelled, A plus C. Finally, we will write A plus C plus 2C means A plus 3C, numerator becomes by denominator. 2A plus 2C minus 2C, plus 2C minus 2C gets cancelled, 2A will remain. Here also A plus C plus 2 means 3A plus C, 3A plus C by, here is 2A plus 2C minus 2A, 2A 2A gets cancelled. Finally, we will get a 2C. See, we can split it in the next step directly. A by 2A, how much A gets cancelled? 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2 into C by A plus 3 by 2 into A by C plus 1 by 2 remains. So, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, how much? 1. See, 3 by 2 common, there is a 3 by 2 in the second term as well as third term, you can take outside. 1 plus 3 by 2 into C by A plus A by C. In the next term, 1 plus 3 by 2, when you are facing these type of questions, it would be better to write some whole square form. So let me write here, C, take LCM, C square plus A square by AC. In the next step, I am going to add and subtract 2AC so that I can write a required square form, which is equals to 1 plus 3 by 2 into numerator, let me write as it is, C square plus A square minus 2AC plus 2AC. Adding and subtracting by, how much is there here? AC is there after taking the LCM, which is AC. Bracket close. In the next step, 1 plus 3 by 2. See, in the numerator, C square plus A square minus 2AC means C minus C or A minus C whole square. You can write A minus C whole square plus Here 2AC by AC, 3 by 2, multiply with 3 by 2, why? Right? There is the outside 3 by 2, outside bracket, 3 by 2, let me write one step, 2AC by AC, AC, AC gets cancelled, 2 gets cancelled, finally we are getting 1 plus 3, 4 plus 3 by 2 into A minus C whole square, there is a by AC is there, by AC, when we are splitting AC comes into the picture in the denominator, now finally, this result we got it. So from this conclusion, you can write one conclusion. What is that here? Clearly A minus C is a whole square form. A minus whole square means which is always greater than or equal to 0. But in the given information, A greater than 0, C greater than 0. So AC also greater than 0. So the entire term will be greater than 0 into 3 by 2 C. So some 4 plus some positive quantity. 4 plus some positive quantity means which is always greater than or equal to 4. So we can write which is greater than or equal to 4. This is the final conclusion. Now let's compare with the given options. What are the given options here? Which is first option, greater than or equal to 4? Yeah, exactly. This is correct. Rest of the options are incorrect. So this is the final conclusion. At last, what is the process we applied here? Simply, we wrote the given information A comma B comma C are in HP. From that, we wrote a result B equals to 2AC by A plus C. So and then we substitute, finally we got this result. Thanks for watching. All the best.